Which is more your style, contentment or worry? Do you seem to be content with life and go with the flow, with an overriding feeling that things will be okay? Or are you always worried about tomorrow, anxious, fretting and cannot get concerns out of your mind? Contentment or worry? Where do you live? There are always ways to choose contentment over worry. One of the solutions can be found in the New Testament book of Philippians. Come next Sunday to learn the solution.